Hello everyone, I hope you guys are doing great. So in this video tutorial, I will add a custom domain in this Heroku server. So first of all, you need to log in to Heroku and then open a proper server where you want to add a custom domain. So I will try to install a custom domain on this server. So actually there is a PHP app running on this server with also a database, MySQL database. And here you can see the app is running fine with the custom domain that Heroku provided. Okay, you see here the app is working fine. Okay, for adding a custom domain you need to go to the settings and then here you will see add domain button. So if you are just managing any other server, so ask your admin to give you a proper permission, because by default you won't have a proper add domain permissions if you are working as a collaborator. So ask your admin to give you a proper admin permission to get this feature. Click add domain here and then enter the domain name. In my case it is, this is a domain name that I want to attach with this server. Okay, so I need to click next. This is the value that we need to add into the DNS record of this domain as a CNAME. Okay, we just need to copy this and then go to the domain name registrar of this domain. So whether you are using a GoDaddy or Namecheap or whatever the domain registrar, so you just need to go there and add the DNS record. In my case it is a Google domain. I'm using Google domain for this domain. Here you see I have this domain name. I just need to click DNS. There is the same kind of behavior for all other DNS registrar. For example, GoDaddy, you will see a DNS record. Also for the Namecheap, you just need to go to the DNS on the domain name to edit the DNS records. So here you see custom records. I just need to select here CNAME record and enter the value that we get from the Heroku here. And then in the host name, just enter www. Okay, that's it. In the TTL, I am going to select 10 minute, so you can do the same. Click save. Okay, the CNAME records has successfully added into our domain registrar. Now we need to go back, and when I click here, so you see this is not working yet. So for this we need to wait for some time in order to make this work, because DNS record change might take some time to propagate properly. So in the meantime, I will configure a SSL certificate, because our app must run on a HTTPS. If we don't have a SSL certificate, our app will not run. So let me configure SSL certificate. Okay, so here you see the record is still here, it's waiting. When I click here on waiting, you see here it usually take 45 to 60 minutes to generate a TLS certificate. So TLS certificate will also take some time to configure with this domain. So let's check again. It is not configured yet. You see, whenever I click here, I see it is with the HTTP only, but when I click on it, it is taking me on HTTPS. Okay, I will click here, refresh ACM status. Okay, it is okay. The app should be working fine here. I am going to click. Okay, you see here the app is working fine. So previously it was working with this subdomain, but now it is working with this new custom domain. So this is how you can add a custom domain with your Heroku server. Thank you so much for watching.